He told his daughter there's no future in dancing. Get a regular job, he said. Get a degree, make a living, he begged. Stop this rhythmic romancing, I can't support this. I don't have enough meals to feed a starving artist. But she couldn't fathom the fantasy of corporate America. She had vivid dreams, filled with the temptation of tempo. She never imagined pushing a pencil. She went to the right through her feet, feel the tingling in her soul, reaching deep within her, knowing money alone could never fulfill her. She went to find a place where her office became space to explore, metal on leather, tapping on wood, back to her roots with running, that she was that much closer to freedom and breathing hard. Well, breathing hard just meant her lungs were singing along. Me, behind a desk, daddy? Answering phones that never ring? I cannot live my life that way. And each one of those calls would have a nice day. But instead, I want to play call and response with my toes and let vibrations answer. My mind may want a job, my mind may want a job, but daddy, my body's a dancer. It craves the sweat, the adrenaline rush, the simple smile on my face when I can get my toes to touch. This is life. Each cell in my body united as an orchestra, playing internal melodies. But there's no future in it, he said. But she could care less about the future. She was only interested about dancing today. And as he watched her in a packed, sold-out auditorium in the sea, even he couldn't help himself. He smiled, and now even daddy started tapping his feet.